So children, let's continue our lesson. Take out page number 119 your EVS reader. Different materials for clothing. Yes, we get many different types of material to make clothes. Yes, we have cotton, silk and wool to make our clothes. Yes, we get many different types of materials to make clothes. It means कपड़े बनाने के लिए बहुत से अलग अलग टाइप्स का मटेरियल की जरूरत रहती नीडेड रहती वी नीड यस सो वी हैव कॉटन सिल्क एंड वुल टू मेक अवर क्लॉथ्स विच मटेरियल वी वांट कॉटन सिल्क एंड वुल यस वी गेट कॉटन फ्रॉम प्लांट्स कॉटन कहाँ से मिलता है हमको प्लांट्स एंड सिल्क फ्रॉम कोकुन्स ऑफ सिल्क वर्म्स एंड वुल फ्रॉम शीप यस Fur is sometimes used to make coats. Fur and leather are skins of certain animals, plants and animals are not the only sources for materials used to make cloths. Some man-made material can also be used to make cloth. Yes, man-made means जो इंसान बनाते हैं material, जो अपने हाथों से बनाते हैं इंसान जो बनाते हैं उसको क्या बोलते हैं man-made materials. Yes. For examples, nylon and rayon are made using man-made materials. Yes, good cloths, silk from silkworm and wool from sheep. Yes, cotton from plants. Good cloths make us look good and feel good. We must wear cloths we feel comfortable in. We must choose clothing according to our need. We must keep our cloth neat and clean. Yes, children, here, what is here? Good clothes means अच्छे कपड़े पहने तो ही हम अच्छे लगते हैं. Yes, and we feel good. And we must wear clothes we feel comfortable. जो हमको comfortable रहते हैं हम वही cloth पहनना. Yes, we must choose cloth according to our need. And we must keep our clothes clean, neat and clean means अपने कपड़े clean और neat रखना है. Let's watch this animation.
Seasons and clothing. Seasons are the changes that happen in our environment. There are five seasons. They are spring, autumn, summer, winter and rainy season. In India, we have three main seasons. Summer, winter and rainy season. Summer is the season when it is very hot. We feel thirsty during this season. Children enjoy cold drinks and ice cream. Most schools close for summer vacation during peak summer months. Rainy season is also called the monsoon. During monsoon, it rains heavily. Winter is a season when it is very cold. We wear light cotton clothes in hot weather. Cotton clothes keep our body cool. We wear raincoats when it rains. We also carry an umbrella. We wear woolen clothes in cold weather because they keep us warm. We wear some clothes only for special occasions. In India, men and women wear different kinds of clothes. Salwar kameez and sari are very popular with women. Men wear trousers, shirts, t-shirts, pajamas, kurtas or dhotis. Some people need special clothes for their work. Policemen, firemen, nurses and doctors need special clothing called uniforms for their work. Children also wear uniforms to school. Each sport has its own special clothing. Swimming, football, hockey, cycling, cricket and skating have different kinds of clothing. We get many different types of materials to make clothes. We get silk from silkworms, wool from sheep, cotton from plants.
Okay children, so fourth lesson season and clothing is completed. Okay, thank you.